And we abide and we pursue this obligation to stop sinning by the power of the Holy Spirit, we surely are in Christ Jesus. We surely are in His kingdom. We surely are in His care. And no one can snatch us away from Him. No one can snatch us away from His love and protection, because we live in the Spirit. We do not live in the flesh. Verse 17. Now, if, see there's the if, because you can choose. Now, if, see, it's not so definite, because God has given you the free will to choose between flesh and between the Spirit. And so it says here, now if we are children, then we are heirs. Heirs of God and co-heirs of Jesus Christ. If, see, another if indeed we share in the sufferings, we share in His sufferings, we share in His sufferings, in order that we may also share.